this Eagles offense, they look set and ready to go. First drive of the football game. Throwing on first is Wentz. Flush to his right. And the reception made by Alshon Jeffrey. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. The drive starting play, a good one. Give him 19.
Looked like the defense put pretty good pressure on him, but he's able to flush out to his right to try and evade people. On the run, had to get on his horse. Still accurately throws a nice pass for a first down.
Now a play fake here on first down. And they're not able to hook up there. Incomplete.
The effort's always going to be there. Everyone's always going to try and make a catch, but underthrown balls, I think, are the toughest ones to come back and get, because usually your momentum's going in the opposite direction when you're trying to stop, break, and come back and get it.
Now a play fake. Wentz. He's going to fire one deep, middle of the field. And nearly an interception here on their opening drive. But instead, third down.
Oh, man, that was close. The opportunity to change momentum. Big play, right in his hands, unable to come down with it.
A sigh of relief, no doubt, on offense if that fell harmlessly to the ground. On the run, he'll let this go. Oh, wide open, complete. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Alshon Jeffrey. A pretty big early test for the defense coming up. What can they dial up here to try and thwart this third down situation? On third down, Mariota. And incomplete. The contact made the ball roam free and brings up fourth down. This offense has made its way into the red zone as they're set up with a first and 10 just inside the 20. Into the red zone. Wentz sliding out of the pocket. That is caught inside the 5. And they've got it inside the 10 at the 8. It's a good gain of 11. Sets him up first and goal. How about the first quarter he's putting together out wide? Pretty impressive.
I think that he likes the fact that we're playing this as a day game. You know, some guys, they respond better in the evenings. For some reason, it builds up. For this guy, day game, and he is off and running. You're exactly right. 100 might be conservative with the start that he's had here in the first quarter.
Yeah, by the numbers, he's on pace for 200-plus right now. Short of a monstrous loss on the play, and that'll make it second and goal.
But you gotta understand, this is not laughing at him. But this play, I don't even know how to describe it. You're talking about a running play. And we're always taught as runners to get north and south, get upfield as fast as possible. Well, this was east, then west, then east, and west, and I don't even know what you do. At some point, you're hoping maybe you fall down and save some of this yardage. Keeps fighting and trying to make it work.
Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Jayon Brown coming in to drop it for a loss of 8, and it'll be fourth down. The few. And they're going to fake it from deep in their own territory. And this is incomplete. A huge gamble, and it does not pay off. With the former Volunteer Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden. It's the Titans with a football here to begin quarter number 2. They'll face a third down conversion attempt here, 3rd and 3. From the shotgun, it's Mariota. Yeah, he's got it. And he'll be taken down at the 2-yard line. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. Goal line offense, something they've really been emphasizing in practice lately. Now they have a chance here to put all that hard work to use. They'll try to run it in, going option right. And holding it may be the wrong decision as he stopped in the backfield. That'll go as a loss of 5. And that'll bring up a 2nd and goal.
And on this play, the read for the quarterback was the defensive end, and he was totally focused on the quarterback. He should have given it off inside to the running back. Instead, he kept it and ended up taking a loss on the play.
The catch good for 6 yards, but now it's third and goal. Not a big window to throw. Coverage wasn't too bad there.
Yeah, they had him under wraps pretty well, but somehow able to muscle his way open and catch the ball.
Mariota got a man, and it's taken in for a Titans touchdown. So here's the situation upcoming. Second quarter, third down, and this defense just trying to force the field goal attempt. Wentz going to try and throw on third. He's going to go up top for the end. And that's going to be caught for an Eagles touchdown. Carson Wentz with 2 first half touchdowns. Coming up here, this defense looking for a third down stop in the second quarter. Third and short yardage, Mariota. And he finds his target, it's Sharp. And into the end zone for a Tennessee touchdown. Can this offense muster a late second quarter drive to break our tie? Let's see. They'll have to be pretty efficient with their time here. Watch the clock. Now Wentz. He couldn't quite hold it. Got hit. Ball pops out. Incomplete.
That would have been a great catch, but it's real difficult to hold on to it because it was contested all the way. Would have been a great play if he'd been able to haul that one in.
To throw is Wentz, eluding the pressure right. Gonna look deep for Jeffrey, and he's unable to grab it. Thought he might have had position, couldn't hold on, third down. This secondary has been roasted in this first half, and they get a measure of revenge there. Nice play on the deep ball.
Yeah, they're gonna need a few more plays like that in order to get their confidence fully back, but that's one step in the proper direction.
And he comes back with one complete. And the Titans going to signal for a timeout defensively as they'll stop it with just over a minute to go before halftime. On fourth down, here's the veteran Shane Leckler. And it's a fake here on fourth and inches. And this is caught. And the fake will work. He's going to have a first down. The fake punt gets him 10, and that changes things as they've got a first down. Wentz now over 200 yards already in this first half. It's first and 10. To throw, it's Wentz, and he can't quite bring it in. Might have heard footsteps there across the middle. Second down.
It looked like they had something there, but I think that he was thinking about running with the football before he actually hauled it in, and that led to a big drop.
Wentz again here on second and 10. And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete. That one good for 16, and the drive will continue. And with that completion, he's now north of 200 yards here in the first half. Boy, a tough start for the secondary defensively.
It is, and it's got to put a dent in their confidence. And, you know, you always want to keep that up and feel like you can always bounce back after plays. But with the kind of numbers he's putting up here, it's starting to wear on them a little bit, I think. So they're looking at each other and trying to figure out what defense will work and how can they play better without getting beat deep for big passes.
They go play action here on first down. And oh, it'll be intercepted. Picked off by Logan Ryan. And his guys have got it back. We drop you into the action here, neck and neck. Tie game, third quarter, third down. Can this defense get the stop? Wentz. Escaping the pressure right. And Jeffrey's got it. A good pickup there, 26 yards.
Hang in there now, hang in there now.
They run to the Giant. And this has been a familiar sight all afternoon. It's a loss of four there, bringing up second down. And what in the world? Not sure if he just heard a whistle there or what, but for some reason he spiked the football. The Eagles on third down. They've converted four times out of six. Not bad. This is third and 14. This is taken in by Jeffrey. He's got it. Touchdown, Eagles. The key coming up here, preserve the lead for this defense. Fourth quarter, close game. Third down, here we go. Third and long here for Mariota. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back, complete. And he'll be taken down at the 44-yard line. They stop him after a gain. So the task for this offense is preserving this lead. It's a tight game late. And the defense also, keep in mind, they do have three timeouts. And he will lose yardage on the play. Back at his own 19-yard line. That's going to go as a loss of six, and it'll set him back for second down.
I like the idea to mix it up from time to time because, let's face it, you can't be predictable. But the execution was a little lacking on this one, right? They might want to go back to the drawing board with that call.
Flushed out right. And a most curious way there to burn some clock. That was wild. And at the end of all that. So the picture becoming pretty clear here. The defense just looking for a stop because a touchdown, and they would trail on the scoreboard. They're hoping to preserve this slim one-score lead. Out come the Titans now. And that last drive, a long drive, but not just that. They had a great air attack going. Did they stick with that?
I would think that they would, because if they were competent enough to do it on the last drive, starting backed up in their own territory, why would you change anything? They've got to be competent.
And now look at him go. The 30, 10, touchdown, Titans. A big play there. Tense spot here for this offense. A field goal would tie, a touchdown would win it, but they've got to move that football. Good news for them, they do have all three timeouts. And he can't get a throw away. He's taken down. Wesley Woodyard in there to drop him as the clock continues to roll. Back to throw. Complete on the deep ball.
There's definitely contact there, but it's the fourth quarter of a kind of tight game, and sometimes the officials just say, let them play. Kind of like your mom used to, you and your brothers, just take the broom to you and send you out to the backyard and tell you to settle yourselves.
I like that, yeah. There was contact, I don't know, like you said, enough to warrant the flag. It was close, though. And an alley to run. That scramble good for 13 yards, but not good enough for a first down. It's fourth. Got to be careful here. They need to move quickly, but it's also fourth. They'll look to throw. He can run for it, and he will. And he's got the first down yardage before he's brought down at the 42. And now before this first down play, we're going to get a timeout here. As they get the stoppage with just over a minute to go in the game. Some good games going on in the early window. This might be the best of the bunch. And he'll get this up past the 45 to the 47. Give him five on the carry there, and it'll be second down. The Eagles hustling to the line, clock rolling.
Partner, they're clearly saving those timeouts, but they still have to work with some urgency to put themselves in the right position.
And he can't get a throw off. He's taken down. What a huge play at this point in the game. Daquan Jones in there to take him down, and the clock will roll. He'll look to throw. And this is going to be incomplete. This pass rush, they've been excellent all game.
get your hands up into the passing lane and knock it away, as we just saw there.
He's back to throw. And he can't get a throw away. He's taken down. Jurrell Casey in there to drop. This defense in need of a big stop in a tight game in the fourth quarter. Let's see if they can get that stop they need. Mariota with a knee to the ground, and that should be it. A lot of scoring. There's no doubt about that in this one, Charles.